بعد، أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Respect my teacher, my brother and sister, and watching this program, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today my topic is dress. Sahil bin Muda bin Anas reported Allah Messenger sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, who put on a garment and said, praise be to Allah, who clothed me with this and provided me for me. Without any power or ability, anyone cannot go for me. This is Pastor Bezel, seen Saturday came from Abu Dawud, Blawi, Nanbong Hadith. Allah provides us all we need, closer of one of our need. Allah is pleasant, why you thankful to Him for this blessing? We should remember to Him. We should say about the dua, why you will put our garment. Our last prophet, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said, eat, drink, dress, and give charity to extravagant or unextravagant. This is taken from Al-Bukhari. Time to finish my speech. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
MashaAllah, what a good speech he has delivered. Next, there will be a qiraat by Asif Rehman and his group. So I would like to call upon the stage Asif Rehman and his group.
Thank you.